I think I can use this. That'll come in handy. Can't have too much water. Ah, here it is.
This'll keep the lamp burning.
What have we here? Is it food or? Could end up being useful. Hope I can still eat this. To find that secret stash. Ah, here it is.
Is it food or...
Something's gotta go. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
This stuff will come in handy.
There you are.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
I found Lily, your daughter. She has her pearls now.
They were the last gift I gave her on her 16th birthday. She wanted to leave Milton, to be free. She had grown up here in the mountains, a climber. She wanted to leave, to summit all the tallest peaks on Great Bear. I was afraid to let her go. He fought bitterly. And she left. She died out there in the mountains, in the wilderness.
Losing a child is...
It's like losing your own life. You have a kind heart, Mackenzie. But it's a heavy one. Go. Find your friend. Use Lily's climbing gear and her map, and maybe then her death won't feel so empty.
Thank you. I'll come back for you.
You've done a lot for me, Mackenzie. I won't forget about you.
Thank you.
I have a bad feeling I'm never gonna see this place again. Food or... I think I can use this. I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Ugh.
Holy... Wow. That hurts a lot.
What the hell? I guess that rope was older than it looked.
So, we meet again. These are confused. I'm an old man. I've seen many things. Some would say too many. I've seen this happen before. We've sinned. Now we're paying the price.
Are you talking about religion?
Not religion. Redemption.
Is this about the lights in the sky?
The lights in the sky are a reckoning. The wonder of humanity and all its creations laid bare. Her warnings went unheeded.
Whose warnings?
Mother Nature's. The signs were there for those willing to see them. This has all happened before. Soon we'll all be tested. We'll have to choose how far we'll go to survive.
What do you mean this has happened before?
Big change is coming. Are you ready to face it?
I'm no hero. I'm just looking for someone. Doing my best to survive in the meantime.
The end of Milton's story is a sad one. Too many people lost. After already too much suffering, you chose to take mercy. To save a life that probably didn't deserve to be saved.
You mean the convict? How'd you know about that?
Whispers in the wind.
That bastard deserved to die, all right. But it's not for me to pass judgment on that.
Let's hope you hold on to your merciful ways, and the new world doesn't just grind you to dust.
Look, my friend is out there. I'm gonna find her, and then we're gonna get out of here. The power's gonna come back. They'll get the roads back open, Milton will recover. Everything will go back to being the way it's supposed to be.
How do you know this isn't how things are supposed to be?
Good luck, old man. Enjoy your apocalypse.
You keep your luck, stranger. I have a feeling you're going to need it.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Thank you.
That'll come in handy.